filling up for Bailey to float off.
This is a start.
Well, I am looking, I'm searching, I found near the ground my soul, myself. Beneath this trail, there's no other place I'd rather be. Can't you see me out here walking in the rain and hail? Purpose of life, it seems to me, is not to take yourself too seriously. I wouldn't want to be an old man sitting in an office building someplace far away with worry on my face. Well, you can't take my car, my stereo, my little money. Leave me with nothing but my trail family. Take my dress-up clothes, my cheap cologne, my college loans. I don't mind, I don't mind. Well, if that tax man comes looking, I'm at 10,000 feet cooking up some oatmeal or some rice and beans. I worship the spirit who doesn't just look down. He looks up and through and all around. Find him in the rocks and trees, 'cause there's no reason to pray when you wake up every day to the sunrise over Cedo Peak. So find some ground, lace up your boots, start walking, and you will find reason, enough reason to believe. Well, you can drop your worries at the parking lot, all the way down in the city where the sun burns hot. Although civilization is a nice place to visit, I wouldn't want to live there.
Bad. This is nice. What? Let's have a tour of our camp. Campfire. Cooking tools. Oh yeah. I need to find a place to put my hammock. Campsite, making food.
Get my food out.
There's Bailey. She's tired.
We wore her out.
Bailey! Oh. There's my food. Chicken and dumplings, chili mac with beef, sweet and sour pork, and what are you eating?
Turn it around, show them.
Beefy stew.
Beef stew? Cool.
We got a fire going.
Oh, just one final paragraph of advice. Don't burn yourselves out. Be as I am. It's not enough to fight for the land. It's even more important to enjoy it while you can, while it's still here. So get out there and hunt, fish, and mess around. Ramble out yonder, explore the woods. counter the grist, climb the mountains, bag the peaks, run the rivers, breathe deep, that yet sweet, lucid air. Sit quiet for a while, contemplate the precious stillness, that mystery and awesome space. Enjoy yourself, keep your brain in your head, and your head attached to your body, body active and alive. And I promise you this much, I promise you this one sweet victory over our enemies, over those desk-bound people with their hearts in a box and their eyes hypnotized by calculators. I promise you this one sweet victory.